So we bought a new car, an E39. It's very similar to the 46. We made the digital gauge cluster 4. For the E46 we used this display. But this is a bigger car, so a bigger display. Looks nice, right?